Fork for Norway and Samuelsson from Sweden. Face off here and we're underway. And the early possession with the Norwegians. The other team in this group, Czech Republic, currently 2 from 2. Oh, real scrap on the far side. And an opportunity for Sweden. And Larsson's put it away. Larsson. Just unable to find a little bit of space there in the middle of the goal area was Norgden. But it didn't matter because Larsson was able to put it in anyway. The Norwegians were tricked there. Shown. It was like a training drill in the end. It was great to watch, but Norway's been able to break through. Olsen trying to set up Eriksson. He's been dangerous. The Norwegians don't near it, near him. Although, is he able to assist? No. Good work from the keeper for Norway. Norgren was pressing there. Too good on this occasion. Another chance for Sweden. One-on-one on the outer side. Holmgren comes in for support. Stenson now comes in. And then the long-range shot is a fantastic one. This time from Svahn. And it all happened so quickly. And there's the first goal for Norway. Lingerday gives them something to cheer about. Trying to enterprise something here, Norway. Just Peterson couldn't get control, and how quickly it can change down the other end. Now the quick reaction from Norway. Fredriksson takes on one, takes on two on the quick turn, almost. Norway still in possession. Shot from the near side for a clean hit. Karlstrom dispossessed. Good pressure from Norway. Good scurry. The quick response. Oh, yes! It's a goal to Olsen, who was Johnny on the spot. He was at the right place after it was the Swedish keeper who was taken out of his place altogether. Here's Nielsen. Goes back to Gustafsson. Gustafsson. Almost from long range that time. Karlstrom with the secondary shot. Sweden this time put it away. Through the agency of Larsson. Oh, they're going to set another one up. Norgren's just come waltzing in. Nielsberth combined. Nielsberth there. Solid as a rock. Centre rink. And then Stenberg right there to pounce. He's been wanting to do that all night and eventually he's able to put one in the back of the net. The ball sitting on the stick of Nielsberth. And it's been Sweden 8, Norway 2.